Today's day 7, and I'm going to take Rumor out for a little walk around the barn. This is the first time that he will be coming out of his pen, and we're going to walk through the barn and walk into the indoor arena, hopefully come back out through the other side, and maybe walk out to the outdoor arena. I don't know, that might be too much, but this is really his first exposure to typical human things. We've got the tractor, we've got cars, we've got the barn, we've got dogs, stuff like that. So we'll see how he does. I took off the breakaway halter and I put a rope halter on him. He still has an issue with his nose. I still need to fix that, but I was able to switch the halters. It was no big deal. Here we go. I'm using an extra long. This is like a 22 foot lunge line instead of a regular lead rope. In case he does break away, at least we'll have a little easier chance of catching him. Anyway, here we go. This is his first time. Things out. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah, he wants to eat the grass. Okay, let's keep going. Come on, buddy. Here's the tractor. I don't know how he's going to be with the tractor. Good boy.
Might not be a bad idea.
So we may just get as far as the door first right now.
Why is she not jumping? Shelby. Shelby. Come here. How'd she get out of break room?
That's a bunch of different smells.
clipping on his rope. He can't move.